Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hey, Joanne, how are you? Hello, hello. Thank you so much for joining. I appreciate it. Okay, I'm just waiting for the rest of the people to come on in. This has been a long road for the Scope Masterminds for tonight. Hello. Hello, you guys. I see you guys are flowing in here. Hello, Allison. Hello. Great to see you. Great to see you guys. I see you guys are flowing in here. I thank you so much for sticking with this, Pastor Cass. Hello, hello. I don't know what happened. I just know that everything went down. I wasn't getting the notifications. I shut everything down. So I do apologize for those who I missed. So I wanted to be able to give people a fair chance before I just jump on and close it out. So feel free to share with the other ones so we could be able to invite them on in so we could be able to close this thing out. You all did absolutely amazing. Hello, hello, Upstate Campus, share with others. Yes, please share with others. We need to be able to just be able. Yes, we need to. Oh, we wasn't following each other. Yes. I think we all need to be able to follow each other. And I did not have the handles, so that would have probably made it a little bit more easier. But unfortunately, couldn't do anything about it because Dr. Finch is out doing some amazing interview, so I couldn't interview interfere with that there. So I do thank you again for sticking in there with us, and so we could be able to send this positive message. I know we had quite a few people here tonight. But everybody had an amazing message, and that is what it's about. It's about us coming together, collaborating, and to be able to share positivity. There's too much negativity that's going on. You are a mess with this, Jane. Oh, I don't. I'm sorry. I don't know what that is. But there's more than enough negativity, and we need to overpower it with positivity. I said on one of my scopes a little while ago that I'm here in Illinois. So if you know what anything that's going on in Illinois is, the killings are absolutely unbelievable. I say often that today is not promised. And so we need to make sure that we constantly pour, think, breathe, and to also just make sure that we put instill in ourselves positivity. Because remember, if you are positive, that means your day is going to be absolutely amazing. If you're sharing positivity with the next person, you done pour some of your energy off to them. Because if you retrieve positive will come out. But if you constantly breathing in negative just because you had a bad day, a bad moment, or whatever the case may be, then your day is going to be interrupted with foolishness. And that's something that we don't need, especially when we look at social media and all the nonsense that's going on. If we look at the news and all the foolishness that's going on, we want to be able to do something different. We want to be able to show up in positive forces like no tomorrow and break the barriers of all the naysayers, of all the negative energy or whatever it is that's causing us to be able to disrupt our day, disrupt our movement, disrupt our thinking. And we need to be able to get in alignment and be very focused. One of the things I shared on my post, I think it was maybe last week, is focus. If you're not focused, it was FOC, but the US was it was faded out. Because if you are not focused, then you are missing out on the amazing things that could be possibly happening in your life, in your business, in whatever the case may be. But you need to be focused. So be focused on positive. Be focused on whatever your goal is. Be focused on the people that you surround yourself with. Be focused on what you speak into yourself, because it's power in the tongue. So if you speak in negative, imagine, I'm just saying, you do not want that. So let's disrupt that. Let's go ahead and put some positive into the world. Let's be able to make and show people that it's so possible to not allow the foolishness that's going on, like when we see with the presidential or election that's going on, all the foolishness that's going on with that. We need to be able to shift it. Shifting, you have to be able to shift it within yourself. Because when you walk in with your head held high, Let's be clear. When you walk in with your head held high, your shoulders are back, you are walking in your truth. You are walking knowing that you have so much to give. And so with that being said, how would a person not be attracted to what you have to offer? Think about it. Why wouldn't somebody not want to be able to know, how did you get that energy? Can you please rub elbows with me? Can you please speak a message into me? Because, you know, if you turn around and just be able to share something positive with that next person, you just never know who life you have saved. Think about it. People are on the verge of losing jobs or lost their job. I've been there. I know what it feels like. It's not a pretty thing. And so I had to be able to speak life into myself. I had to speak life into where I was going to go into my future. I had to speak it, even though I didn't see it at that very moment. I had to speak it. So when I wasn't able to find a job, I'm a single mom of three kids. I had no clue, but I spoke it. When I finally realized that I have a purpose that's bigger than me, I spoke bestseller into my being. My book wasn't even published. I spoke that I was going to be a motivational speaker. I wasn't even speaking. I spoke that I would be doing amazing things in my life, but it wasn't taking place. But I knew that I had something bigger in me because God gave me the vision to that he already provisioned on my behalf. So when I embraced that purpose, I knew I had to shift everything that was not part of me, that was not part of my being. It was not part of my growth. It was not part of my movement. So I could be able to embrace and to own what was next level for me in my life, in my business, in my future. And so now I'm a bestseller. Now I'm a motivational speaker. Now I have a successful business, work from home. Now I'm a mindset coach. Now I am working with Dr. Finch on a motivational station that's coming out this coming Sunday. So this is what happens when you're constantly putting positivity into your being. Don't allow anybody to tell you anything different. If somebody want to speak negative, somebody want to shame your name, you turn the other cheek and you go in another direction, because hurt people hurt other people. And since you are not in the business of hurting other people but empowering other people, get yourself around some people that you can empower. Did that make sense? Get you around some people that you can be empowered. And then sometimes when you don't have the energy to empower and speak life into yourself, then you could be able to be around those people that you have surrounded yourself with to be able to power you on your behalf. I would rather be around some people that's going to speak on my behalf in a positive way, to be able to pour into me when I have nothing left to give, to be able to understand when I feel like I'm falling short, that will be able to push me forward because they believe in me. They believe in my purpose. They believe in my vision. That's who I want to be around. So be positive, speak positive, breathe positive, and pour out positive. So with that being said, I hope this message was able to encourage you. I hope this was able to push you over this hump day on Wednesday to get you to that next level when you feel that you have nothing left to give. When you feel that this is not going to happen for you, I suggest you hold on, because there's something greater, but don't give up. Even when the pain is hurting so bad, don't give up. When you feel like this is never going to happen for you, you don't believe it. You believe in yourself and know that it's possible. You believe that you have faith, that you're going to carry that as a badge of honor and not your fear. You understand what I'm saying? So this is what you do. You hold on. You ball your fist like I'm balling my fist, and you hold on. Do not let go. You understand? No matter how hard it may be, how painful it may seem, you hold on. Ball your fist. Hold on. And let's go on a ride of sharing positivity around the world and watch how much your life will change, because you made the shift. You made the shift. And with you making a decision to make the shift, the energy has no other choice but to come your way. So I wish you guys nothing but blessings. I wish you guys nothing but peace, harmony over yourself. I wish you nothing but greatness, because it's in you. You just have to be around those that believe in you like you believe in yourself. And when you seem like there's nobody watching, I'm telling you, somebody is watching. Somebody is waiting for you to win. No matter how many more people that's waiting for you to lose, you just be around those that know that they know like you know. That is nothing but greater that's waiting for you. So, The sky is the limit, guys. The sky is the limit. Share your message. Share your energy. And make sure you go back and get a refill. That's why you have to be around people that could be able to pour in you like you be pouring in others, okay? So, my name is Vanessa Canterbury, and I am a positive force to be reckoned with. You are a positive force to be reckoned with. You hear me? You are something that's powerful. You have a message that's powerful. You have a stage presence like no other. Whatever stage that you on, I need you to hold your head high, your shoulders back, and get ready and pour into others as they pour into others. So, I hope the message inspired you. My name is Vanessa Canterbury. If you're not following me, feel free to follow me. I look forward to sharing more with you. I look forward to pouring more into you. I look forward to celebrating your success along the way. I look forward to pushing you when you feel that you have nothing left to be pushed. I thank you very much for sharing and taking, and I thank you guys just for going along this little bump that we had, but the devil is busy and he couldn't stop this show regardless of how much he tried. So with that being said, I will be connecting with you guys more often. We have me and Dr. Finch, as I said, that we have some amazing things. We have joined forces for a live radio show that's taking place this upcoming Sunday called Motivation Station. And we're going to keep on with that positivity that we give you guys. And we're going to be giving it to live radio station. The information is already on the Scope Mastermind, where you could be able to download the app and take it on the go and listen to us live. And so we're going to keep this positively going. Thank you so, so much all day long, because greatness, do you hear me? I spoke so much positive in my life when I didn't even see the things that's happening, but look what can happen because I know that there was more for me and I didn't give up. Don't give up. Don't let anybody distract you from what's in you that's greater. So, enjoy your evening, guys. You guys be blessed. I will be back tomorrow to be able to share more with you, pour into you, and celebrate your success with you. Be blessed, guys. Bye-bye. Thank you, love. My information is in my bio if you want to be able to follow me, to be able to connect with me. InspiredByVanessa.com. You guys are absolutely amazing, and I thank you so much. So much. I truly don't take any of this for granted. I truly, truly don't. I don't take any of it for granted. So live your best life today. Oh, thank you, love. Oh, you found me. Oh, I just shared a message. I hope you watched the replay and I will be following you guys back. And now the Periscope is back up for whatever moment. I hope that you guys stay connected, and I want to stay connected with you guys. This was an amazing train tonight. And so, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. 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 It's been amazing. It's been absolutely amazing. See, the devil couldn't stop it. People still coming in. Couldn't stop it. So I will connect with you guys. I hope you guys check out the replay. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you get a chance to follow me, and you can look at my bio if you want to be able to connect with me and schedule a time to schedule a call with me. And so if you need to be inspired, if you feel like you have no inspiration, schedule some time to connect with me and let me pour into you like someone poured into me. God bless. Have a great one. My name is Vanessa Canterbury.